call of Christ is to willing, dedicated discipleship. Our discipleship is a manifestation of the new life we enter through baptism. Discipleship is both a gift and a commitment, an offering and a responsibility. Bonnie DeBeer has been elected by the people of the Presbytery of Great Rivers for the office of moderator. Ann Kelson has been elected by the people of the Presbytery of Great Rivers as the moderator-elect. Today we install Donnie as moderator and Ann as moderator-elect of the Presbytery of Great Rivers. Would you care to welcome to join me, please? The grace bestowed on you in baptism is sufficient for your calling because it is God's grace. By God's grace, we are saved and enabled to grow in the faith and to commit our lives in ways which serve Christ. God has called you to particular service. Show your purpose by answering these questions. Who is your Lord and Savior? Will you be Christ's faithful disciple, obeying his word and showing his love? Do you welcome the responsibility of this service because you are determined to follow the Lord Jesus, to love neighbors, and to work for the reconciling of the world? Will you serve the people with energy, intelligence, imagination, and love, relying on God's mercy and rejoicing in the power of the Holy Spirit?
And do you, members of the Presbytery of Great Rivers, confirm the call of God to our brother and our sister, Donnie and Ann, as moderator and moderator-elect in the service of Jesus Christ? If so, say, we do.
We do.
Will you support and encourage them in this ministry? If so, say, we will.
We will.
Will you join me in prayer? Faithful God, in baptism you called us, and by your Holy Spirit you are working in our lives, empowering us to live a life worthy of our calling. We thank you for leading Donnie and Ann to this time and place. Establish them in your truth and guide them by your Holy Spirit, that in your service they may grow in faith, hope, and love, and be faithful disciples of Jesus Christ, to whom with you and the Holy Spirit be honor and glory now and forever. Almighty God,
in Jesus Christ, all disciples, and by the Holy Spirit, made them one church to serve you.
Thank you.
imagination and intelligent love. We thank you for that, and we pray that God will continue to use you in the leadership role in this district. This is a great district. And we discovered it bit by bit. But thanks to leadership like yours, thank God for that.
You were installed to serve as moderator, and you are installed as moderator-elect here in the Presbytery of Great Rivers. Whatever you do in word or deed, do everything in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, giving thanks to God.
And may the God of peace make you holy in every way.